Pregnancy brain, otherwise known as momnesia. I think it's real. I've had it. Science shows, and there is data on this, that the brain capacity doesn't appear to change. But, you know, it's very hard to account for function. And there are some smaller studies showing some memory deficit during pregnancy. It seems to be temporary. It could be related to hormonal changes, neurotransmitter changes. It also could be related to lack of sleep, to stress, to the idea that your brain is sort of being put in all different directions. Your priorities need to change. I think momnesia is real, and I think it's fantastic because it's telling you to kind of slow down and pull back. I mean, it's an opportunity, again, to reprioritize. If you're overwhelmed and you're doing too many things, you can't remember everything you're supposed to do. And maybe that's your body and your brain telling you to take it down a couple notches and pay attention to yourself, nurture yourself in the pregnancy.